Ayan. Now, gusto ko lang laruin ng konti yung imagination ninyo, lalo na sa mga leaders na kumikita sa yung level and the stairs level. Previously, kung kumikita kayo ng 15, 20,000, 25,000 sa stair step commission ninyo, na ang basis ng commission is reorder. Now, let me ask you, especially those who are very active in product reorders, ano ang pinaka-mabilis mag-move? The fastest moving product in your network. Anong product? C24/7. Ang C24/7, ang assignment na points or commissional points, ilan points po ang C24/7? 225. Now, kung kumikita ka ng 20,000-25,000 na ang pinakamalaking product reorder sa grupo ninyo is C24/7, which has an assigned value of 225 points, this time, I want you to play with your imagination. Number one, all commissional points. Kasi tumaas po ang SRP, tumaas din ang DP ng lahat ng product reorder except AIM World and Natural Essential Products. Technically, tumaas po ang price ng AIM Global reorders. Since tumaas ng 10% ang price ng ating product reorder, lahat ng commissional points ng AIM Global products tataas din po ng 10%. So yung dating 225, magiging 250 points na po. Yung dating complete na 200 points, magiging 220 points na po. So, let's play with your imagination. 20 to 25,000 galing sa product reorder na ang fastest moving product is C24/7. Ipasok natin ang global pack. Ano ang mas mabilis gumalaw sa network ninyo? Yung pagpa-purchase ng C24/7 o pagpa-purchase ng global packages? Mas mabilis ang global pack. Now, I want you to imagine, gumagalaw na sa lahat ng product reorder, lahat pa ng global pack sa buong grupo mo na ang assignment, 800 points, meron ka ng overriding commission until infinity. So we are expecting na ang inyong overriding commission will increase to 50% or even higher. So, marketing plan is Repeater Silver Executive, Gold Executive, Global Ambassador. The new feature of our stair-step program is we've added another rank. Meron na pong mas mataas sa Global Ambassador. Ang tawag, Ruby Global Ambassador. Ang Ruby Global Ambassador is 35%. The requirement to become a Global or Ruby Global Ambassador is this. Ang requirement niya, ikaw dapat GA ka na meron kang 5 direct Global Ambassadors na bawat direct Global Ambassadors mo, merong 50 points group sales na manggagaling sa kanilang non-GA group. Again, mas naiintindihan to ng mga global ambassadors, but just to show you, because this is our official launching, a Ruby Global Ambassador is a global ambassador which has 5 direct global ambassadors. Of each global ambassador, kailangan ng 50 point side volume na galing sa non-GA points nila. If that happens, you are promoted that month to Ruby Global Ambassador and your overriding commission will be based on 35%. Is that exciting? Okay, sa mga downlines, mas maintindihan ito if you talk to your sponsors or to your GAs. Aside from the Ruby Global Ambassador, the highest, as far as this time is concerned, the highest position is what we call the Diamond Global Ambassador. Kaya magkakaroon na po tayo ng recognition na separate sa Ruby at saka sa Diamond. Ang kailangan naman ng Diamond, okay, kung ang Ruby kailangan ng 5 direct, ang Diamond kailangan niya ng 8 direct GA na bawat GA merong 50 points na galing sa kanilang non-GA. If you are promoted to the Diamond Global Ambassador, you enjoy 40% overriding commission. Another feature, of course, we have retained. Okay, ito, very important dito sa mga GA. We will be changing the term of the royalty income to GA max. So, starting tomorrow, hindi na natin gagamitin ang royalty income, ang gagamitin na natin GA max. Ang GA max is this. Earn 2%. Kung sa royalty income, ang 2% mo hanggang 5%, under the GA max, ang 2% nyo hanggang 10th generation na with roll-down, roll-up, compression. To be able to enjoy these GAs, you must listen very carefully. To enjoy the GA max 10, GA must have at least 10 non-GA positional points coming, of course, from your non-GA group. I will repeat. For a global ambassador to be able to enjoy the GA max 10, that global ambassador needs 10 points side volume coming from groups which are non-GA. Non-GA group pertains to distributors, silver executives, and gold executives. Pag naka 10 points group sales, yung non-GA group, you can enjoy the GA max 10 that month. So let me explain the GA max 10 for you guys. GA, nagkaroon ka ng 10% non-GA side volume points. Yung direct mo, hindi nag-qualify sa 10 points kasi nakatulang siya. Yung third generation, second generation mo, hindi rin nakapag-qualify kasi 4 points lang siya. Yung third generation mo, naka 6 points. Yung fourth generation mo, naka 8 points. So yung first, second, third, fourth, for example purposes, hindi nag-qualify kasi less than 10 points yung nagawa nila. Pero pagdating yung fifth level, naka 10 points. Si fifth level mo, siya ngayon ang mag-enjoy ng GA max 10. Anong mangyayari kay 1, 2, 3, 4 levels mo? Iro-roll down ng system yan. What we mean by roll down, i-identify niya kung sino hindi nakapag-maintain. So si 2 hindi nakapag-maintain, so mangyayari dyan, iro-roll down niya. 2 plus 4 plus 6 plus 8 plus 10 sa kanya, iro-roll up. Pag na-roll up yan, i-add 2 plus 4 plus 6 plus 8 plus 10, that's 30 points. Yaan pa lang ang considered na first generation GA mo. Kaya yung mga malalalim ang grupo dito na merong in-between na push-up GAs, mako-compress na yun such that you will be able to enjoy your group na mga GAs kahit na napakalalim na ng mga GA na yan. So because of this computation, all of you GAs, be very excited because when we simulated this several times, ang napansin namin, minimum na increase sa income ninyo, more than 50% per month. Ang minimum na increase sa income ng bawat isa. Next, okay, meron pa rin flowback points, which means, pag na-double maintenance ka, lahat ng reorder mo, merong plus 20% increase based on commissional points. Ang maganda rito, hindi lang kasama ang reorder, kasama pa ang global package. Same way with your triple maintenance. Pag nag-triple maintenance ka, ayan yung double maintenance, may additional 20%. Babalik ko lang kasi iba kumukuha ng pictures. Okay, 20% increase in your commissional points if you maintain twice of your periodic or personal monthly achievement. Pag nag-maintain ka ng triple maintenance or what we call triple PMA, PMA stands for personal monthly achievement, you get additional 30% increase, okay, in your product reorder, commissional points, including global packages. Kaya mas masarap mag-double maintenance and mag-triple maintenance. Are we clear? Okay, next. In terms, listen very carefully, especially for our African expansion program, African countries. Exclusive for Nigeria and Ghana marketing plan, okay? Or Nigeria and Ghana expansion. GP in Nigeria, GP in Ghana, when credited to the uplines here in the Philippines, has 750 points. Okay? So, May 750 points po. Binary coin. So pag meron kang grupo sa starting tomorrow, pag may grupo po kayo sa Ghana and Nigeria, nag-pay in doon, ang papalong points dito sa inyo sa Pilipinas, 750 points. But the good news is, pag pumano ng 750 points yan, ipipay out na ng company yung 1,000 March sales bonus ninyo. Okay? May March sales bonus ka na, na 1,000. Are you excited? So, hindi na siya maghihintay ng 1,500 bago ipay out na 2,000. 750 points pa lang, ipipay out na namin ng 1,000 pesos po yan. Exclusive, again, sa slide na to, for Ghana and Nigeria. How about the other 5 countries in Africa, especially in East Africa, Kenya, Uganda? Meron din tayo sa West Africa, Togo, Cameroon, and Ivory Coast. So, again, listen to this very carefully. For countries like Uganda, Kenya, Togo, Cameroon, and Ivory Coast, pag may nag-pay-in doon, GB, Togo, Uganda, Kenya, Cameroon, and Ivory Coast has 1,000 binary points. 1,000 binary points credited to the uplines here in the Philippines. Pero, ang ikikredit namin out of 1,000 points, ang ibabangga namin dito sa Pilipinas is 750 points. Kaya kung ikakalculate ninyo, 1,000 bumangga sa Pilipinas, ang ikikredit namin, 750. So may balance ka pang 250 binary points. Ang tawag natin doon, waiting. Pero, pag bumangga yung 750 points sa Kenya, Uganda, Cameroon, Ivory Coast, and Togo, dito sa Pilipinas na 750 points, ipipay out na rin ulit namin yung 1,000 pesos. Hindi na siya maghihintay. Are we clear? Again, for the leaders, Speakers Bureau, especially the top leaders here, if you have any questions, you can just ask us, especially pag nakita nyo kami sa office. These slides will also be available to our Speakers Bureau, to our leaders. We can furnish you a copy of this official marketing plan. Okay, that is our marketing plan, and we hope that by this marketing plan, marami sa inyong masayaman sa AIM Global. Excited ka na ba? Mas mayaman ka ba?